Alright guys, welcome back once again. So at the moment I'm here in Triberg, and from here I'm taking another bus which will take me to Furtwangen, and officially I'm in Black Forest right now. So finally I've reached in front of HFU. I have a bunch of friends who are going to be giving us the tour, talking in specific how was their journey all the way to Furtwangen. So I'll quickly introduce you to some of my friends and then we'll take this campus tour forward. Alright, so I have a bunch of students who are currently studying masters here in HFU. One quick question, if somebody who's watching would like to know, if they're flying for the first time, what is the fastest way to get to Furtwangen? Why a flight from India?
Fastest connection would be to reaching Frankfurt, and then from Frankfurt taking a Deutsche Bahn till Freiburg or the Villingen-Schwenningen. From Villingen-Schwenningen or the from Triberg, you can reach here by bus.
By bus, yeah?
Yeah.
Do you have any other experience?
Yeah.
Other route?
I came from like Mumbai to Zurich. From Zurich airport, you can come via Konstanz, you can take a train, you can come to like Villingen-Schwenningen, and from Villingen-Schwenningen, you can straight away come to Furtwangen via bus.
Do you guys had similar experience of coming here?
Yeah, same. Frankfurt.
Zurich,
yeah? Is the cheapest.
Zurich.
Cheapest way to come here is Zurich.
Yes. Zurich.
We're right. Close to here.
How far is Switzerland from here?
Two hours.
Good. We are officially going to start the campus tour now. This is we are standing in front of building number A. I will let them explain what's inside here. So where are we standing right now?
Hi guys, we are standing in front of the A building. When you arrive first day in the Furtwangen, you have to see this building because there is a student registration office where you have to generally follow three main tasks, which is enrollment where you have to mention about your details. Then they will help you out with the bank account. And then you need to take a health insurance, and then there will be a city registration, obviously after getting the address.
So you both are studying here since when?
I'm studying from 2018 here. I'm studying smart system, as I've mentioned previously.
Yeah. What are you studying?
I'm studying business consulting masters.
Okay.
And I'm studying here from 2019.
Okay, perfect. So where are we right now?
So guys, next to our main building where we started first, adjacent to the main building we have German clock museum, which is called Deutsches Uhren Museum, which is a famous clock museum in Germany. Right now present university emerged out of this museum. Earlier it was a German clockmaking school in 1800s, and eventually it became the Technical Hochschule Furtwangen University. So guys, now you are looking at Mensa. This is Mensa, means university canteen. It's just adjacent to C building. Here you'll get affordable meals for students. Like there are many options, like one vegan meal and one non-veg meal. So you can choose with the options, guys.
So where are we right now?
So we are in front of C building here, and there is B building over there. Usually in summer semester, most of the classes of business consulting happens in C building, and you have a printing room here as well. Here you can browse and you can take prints in this room, in this building.
What about the cost of living here?
Considering the cost of living in the city, you have to mention your rent, which is like around 200. Then you have to mention your insurance, which is 107, and then transportation, which is around 60 to 70 euro, and obviously the food cost, which is around 60 to 70 euro. So overall I would say it will take 550 euro per month to live here.
Right.
Yeah.
And this is your experience living with the quality of life
Yeah.
you choose for yourself.
Yes.
Okay. What about you?
Yeah, for mine is like Furtwangen is comparatively small place rather than any other cities in to be lived in Germany. So my cost around is like 500 euros, because it's like I spent 200 euros for my accommodation and 108 euros for my AOK insurance. Then my miscellaneous cost, like the transportation and all out and above the town, will cost around 50 euros per month. Then I am paying like 100 to 125 euros per month for my food and activities. So it's nearly 450 to 500 euros to be exact. Yeah.
where are we right now?
So we are in the I building. This is the center for digital media and witchcraft informatic. Most of our business consulting class for the winter semester happens in this campus.
Can you name some student dormitory where students are staying?
Yeah, in Furtwangen we have two student dormitories. One is called Grosshausberg, which is located on the mountain. You can see there are two buildings, which is called Grosshausberg 2 and Grosshausberg 9, which literally means the big mountain. And one more hostel is in another big mountain, which is called Albert Schweitzer Student Wohnheim.
So, where are we right now?
We are at the International Center. Here what happens is they help all the international students with the legal activities such as doing their city registration, accommodation and as well as visa extension. But what happens is here, as soon as we come in the first 2 weeks, we can get the kit from here, which has application form which has to be filled and then posted to the foreign office, which is in Villingen, which is approximately 45 minutes from here. Then we get an appointment there, and after that we can get our visa extended for the next 18 months from here. And also they provide the buddy program, where a German buddy will help other foreign students who are non-Germans with the language and also to know about the culture here and the scholarship program.
So just to stress on the visa point, for the first time when you come here in Germany, you will only be provided 3 to 6 months visa. Before that visa exhausts, you are supposed to go to this office to get the visa extended for the duration of your actual studies. So yeah, that's what it's done here. So where are we right now?
We are in front of the city town hall of Furtwangen. This is the prime spot we have to visit when you are in Furtwangen, because it is a very important document we have to receive. For entering into city hall registration, we have to get enrollment certificate from the university, then our house contract, then our passport copy.
As he explained the importance of having this document, but the purpose goes beyond what he said. It is, this piece of paper will then help you to unblock your blocked account, the money which is blocked. So right opposite to the Burger office, there is a Sparkasse bank here. What I've been told is many students, they come here to do the transaction, cash withdrawal. Also some of them have their accounts open here. Where in India you got your blocked account done?
Kotak Mahindra.
Kotak Mahindra. And then after coming here, where did you open it?
Then I opened my account in Sparkasse. Uh-huh. And they will give you account details and you have to provide it to Kotak Mahindra, and Kotak Mahindra will transfer that amount to your Sparkasse block account.
So in the beginning of the video, I asked my friends how they came from India to Germany, what route they took. So if you're getting off at Frankfurt, if you're getting off at Stuttgart airport, or if you're getting off at any of the airports, there is no train service which will bring you to Furtwangen. Only bus service is available, and I'll ask my friend, what is the way to get here to Furtwangen?
Yeah, there are generally two ways to get to the Furtwangen, which is at Rosalie Plus. There is Striberg and other is Villingen-Schwenningen. From these two ways, we can arrive at Rosalie Plus Furtwangen.
Rosalie Plus is this bus stop where we are standing right now, which is almost, you know, this is where the campus starts basically.